Now this is a big and sad story. Popular musician Chebest was involved in a very nasty accident which is believed to have cost him his leg, and also his daughter passed away in the incident on the R37 road next to Smelter's mine in Limpopo on Saturday night. The 9-year-old girl was traveling with a musician on his way to perform at an ANC Sianokoba Rally celebration concert in Lebawo Kogomo. There were three passengers in Chebest's Volkswagen Polo when the vehicle collided with the truck and overturned. The other identified passenger sustained moderate to light injuries. In the videos shared on social media platforms, the body of the girl could be seen covered next to the Volkswagen Polo, which was damaged on the side. In another video, the musician was lying on the ground while medical practitioners treated his injuries next to the stretcher. Clad in red trousers, Chebest laid in agony with his right foot and head bandaged. He could also be heard mourning and pleading for a friend to pass him water. May her soul rest in peace, and may we wish a quick recovery to Chebest. If you're new to the channel, please drop a like, drop a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. I love you guys. Peace out.